There was a meeting that you described with you, Admiral Mullen, and the president. And the president, see, I like this in a president, says, you know, do they not believe in me? Is it because I didn't serve? What's the issue here? And I mean, it seems to me that's a positive thing to say to Secretary of Defense. What's my problem? Do I have a problem here? Am I recording that correctly?
Well, this is one of the reasons, frankly, Charlie. I mean, I know that the book has been I've been criticized for including some personal conversations with presidents in the book. The truth is, I think that if you look at those private conversations, what I report, in the case of both presidents, I think they show the president in a favorable light. They show the president asking tough questions. Right. They show the president pushing, disagreeing with the military, questioning the military. And I completely support the president's approach to that. I did a lot of that. I questioned the military a lot and pushed them, and I fired a bunch of them. So
a bunch of the military leaders.
Yeah, so pushing against these guys is exactly what a president ought to do, and I think that the portrayal of these conversations shows the president's doing what presidents ought to do.
Join us online at charlierose.com.